New this morning, police searching for a man who threw a brick at a police vehicle in the Bronx. That happened around 6:15 last night on Bainbridge Avenue, Norwood. Police say two officers were riding in their marked SUV when a man riding a moped threw a brick at him, causing damage to the back of the vehicle. It was part of a wild scene involving dozens of riders. The suspect was then seen heading south on Bainbridge Avenue toward East Gun Hill Road. Police say the two officers were not injured.